Exercise 7.4, third sum, identify the singular and the non-singular matrix. What is the singular and the non-singular matrix? To find det, that is the determinant of A, that is equal to 0 for any columns, for any rows expanded, for the determinant value is going to 0. Determinant value is going to 0. So that is called singular. Suppose determinant value is not equal to 0, that is called a non-singular. That is the definition of the singular and a non-singular. So the third sum, first subdivision, third sum, first subdivision, let us consider A is equal to determinant of into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, one. So that is that the given values is considered that to A. So next to find out the det of A. So det of A is equal to 1 into, det of A is equal to 1 into the entire column, entire row closed, remaining multiplication, the first multiplication, first diagonal, the second multiplication, second diagonal. So the first multiplication is 45, second multiplication is 48. Okay, wow. That is the first multiplication, 45, next to minus 48. So first one completed. Next to minus 2 into, so entire column, entire row closed, so multiply for this term is 40, so 36, this one 36, next to 7, 6 are 42, okay, one. So this is 42, next one, plus 3 into, so the entire column, entire row closed, the first multiplication, then second multiplication, the first multiplication is, so this one, 35 only, okay, for this one first, 42 correct only, okay, next, this one 42, okay, wow. This one first one is 32, so 32 minus 35, okay, now that is equal to 1 into, the value of this one is minus 3, next one, minus 2 into, the value of this one is minus 6, plus 3 into minus 3, so is equal to minus 3 plus 12 plus 9 is equal to plus 12 minus 12, so this one is cancel is equal to 0, so therefore det of A is equal to 0, the given matrix is singular. So det of A is equal to, so det of A is singular. Okay, wow. Now let us take the second subdivision of the third sum. Second subdivision. So this one consider to A value. A is equal to determinant of into 2 minus 3, 5. Next one. 6, 0, 4. Next 1. 5 minus 7. Okay, so that is equal to the first multiplication. So to find out the det of A, so det of A that is equal to 2 into the first diagonal, then second diagonal. The first diagonal is going to 0. Next to minus 20. Okay, next to minus into, so minus. Next to form of minus, plus minus, minus minus into plus into the first multiplication. First multiplication 6 into 7. Next terms means 42 minus, so first 42, the first one, this one 40 minus 42, next minus 4, okay, one, next plus 5 into the first multiplication 30 minus, this one is going to 0. So that is equal to 2 into minus 20 plus 3 into minus 44 plus 5 into 30. Okay. So this one, the first one is minus 40. The second one is 128. So the first one minus 40 plus, this is minus 128 plus 150. So that is equal to, so for this value is 140 minus 168 plus 150, that is equal to minus 18. Okay, ma? 68 minus 18. So debt of A is equal to minus 18, which is not equal to 0. So suppose that the debt of A is equal to minus 138. So this one is going to 138 only. So 38. So this is 78. This one 28. So debt of A is not equal to 0. The singular debt of A is equal to not equal to 0. So therefore debt of A is non-singular. Singular matrix. Okay, wa? Suppose debt A is equal to 0, singular. Debt A is not equal to 0, non-singular. That is the concept. Next, third subdivision. So the third subdivision is, let us consider the value of this one, A. So A is equal to determinant of into 0, A minus B, next one K. Next B minus A, next one 0, next one 5. Next minus K, minus 5, next one 0. So to find the debt A, so debt A is equal to first one 0. So A11 plus 0, the minus should be fully 0. Next minus of into A minus B into the first multiplication 0, the second multiplication minus 5K. Okay, ma? Next one plus K into entire column, entire row close to the cross multiplication, first one minus 5 into B minus A. So B minus A, next one, this one is going to 0. Okay, so that is equal to minus of into A minus B. So minus minus plus, this one plus, so 5K. Next to minus only answer, minus 5K into this one B minus A. So the same term, this one 5K cancel. Next A minus B, B minus A. So A minus B, B minus A. Wait. So this one minus 3A. Listen, minus. So the second term, minus of A minus B. The first multiplication 0, second multiplication minus in minus 5K. Already formula over minus, next over minus, 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 per plus. So this one is going to minus only answer. Okay, ma? The second term. Second term. So this is called A minus B into 5K. A minus B into 5K. Next one. Again, this one minus 5K into B minus A. 5K into B minus A. That is equal to minus of into A minus B into 5K. Next, minus is taking to common value. Minus into minus plus 5K into, this is also A minus B. So A minus B, A minus 5K, 5K. This one negative term fully, this one positive term. This is equal to 0. So debt of A is equal to 0. Then debt of A is singular matrix. Singular matrix. Okay, ma? So singular matrix means debt is equal to 0. Non-singular is debt of A is not equal to 0. That is the condition of the singular and the non-singular matrix.